dear colleagues, we are talking about the team-based learning. What is the meaning of team-based learning? A learner-centered, instructor-directed strategy, integrating class-based teamwork and assessment to improve active learning and critical philosophy. The team-based learning allows a single instructor to conduct multiple small groups at the same time in the same classroom. The learners must participate in and out of the class through preparation and the group discussion. Class time is shifted away from the learning facts and towards application and integration of information. The instructor keeps control of content and acts as a facilitator and content expert, affording the prospect for assessment of both individual and team performance. What are the basis of team-based learning? Basis of team-based learning: preparation, study of basics concept, readiness assurance process, work on simple problem, application exercise, work in complex problem, peer evaluation review. How can team-based learning affect the student performance? Effect of team-based learning on student performance: enhancing problem-solving skills, encourage critical thinking, creating a remarkable amount of energy in the classroom, replacing lecture time, ensuring that students are prepared and on time to class, and promoting teamwork. This is the overview of the team-based learning module and structure, including individual pre-class work, readiness assurance process, multiple focused application tasks. How to design the process for team-based learning: identify learning outcome, creating focused application task, write readiness assurance test question, identify and develop preparation material, and look for the feedback. What about the steps of the team-based learning implementation? Steps for implementing team-based learning include orientation, individual pre-class work, team formation, individual readiness assurance test, group readiness assurance test, PALS, clarification session, focused application task, and peer evaluation review. Now, how to evaluate team-based learning? To evaluate team-based learning through a comprehensive peer feedback by grading systems that ensures individual student accountability to both the instructor and peers. Essential element of team-based learning, including peer assessment and evaluation. Peer assessment of process evaluation: it provides formative information to help individual student improving team performance over the time and developing the interpersonal and the team skills essential for their future success. Peer evaluation and outcome evaluation scores, providing summative data to the instructor that can be used to ensure the objectivity in grading by integrating an assessment of each member contribution to the success of their teams and they make decision about it. Assessment of team process includes team report and individual report. Individual report through observation. Team report: how do you form and start work? How did you work? What happened? What did you do about it? What have you learned about team's final report? Assessment of the outcome: team grade, black grade component, shared team grade, peer assessed contribution to team, individual viva, and individual exam on teamwork content. What about the guidelines for implementing peer assessment and evaluation? This is the guidelines for implementing peer assessment and evaluation: setting expectation, designing tools and procedure, using periodic formative assessment, preparing learner for feedback. Now, you should remember that to choose the right room, create engaging question, communicating with your peers, form effective teams, make sure students are on board, don't overload your student, keep time in mind, don't forget you should be a facilitator, not a lecturer. Remember to hold the student accountable, and don't forget to review and reflect. Thank you.